Attorney Esguerra, just one last question. Your client was also ordered to pay a fine. So people are confused. Is he guilty or not? Pwede ba yung medyo guilty, medyo hindi?
He is not guilty, and that's why in my earlier interviews this morning, they were asking the same question. What is the civil liability for? Where the senator, despite being acquitted, was jointly and solidarily liable, held solidarily liable, rather, with the two accused who were convicted. I said, if I know my basic criminal law, every person criminally liable is also civilly liable. If the senator, former senator, is not criminally liable, how on earth can he be civilly liable? So I said, the absence of, any basis at the moment, because I did not have a copy, and I have not even read up to now the majority opinion. I have no basis to say where they got that. But the basic principle, you are criminally liable, then you are civilly liable. If you are not criminally liable, then you are not civilly liable.